Much gratitude to you, Michael, and Lamar, for your gifts and your hearts and souls shared with us this morning. We come to our time of sharing our joys and our concerns, and we lift those up. One concern I would lift up is I think we need prayers for the chaos that is going on in our nation's capital right now, that wisdom and hearts that those who have a heart and passion for justice would prevail, and somehow that the best will come to serve to correct the mistakes and the errors of our ways. So, God in your mercy, hear our prayers.
Joyce. As you can imagine, I'm elated to have so much of my family here and friends, and I just thank everybody for coming. This was wonderful, and thank you, Lamar, for the word.
Indeed. With gratitude in our hearts, Lord, give me thanks.
I'd just like to say how wonderful it is to see Billy Randolph back in service this morning. It's been a while. We have missed you dearly, and we're very happy to see you today.
Next for Maureen, who's going to undergo surgery at St. Louis Hospital.
Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer.
I second that. Welcome, Billy. We need to see more of you.
And others. May we pray together. Where charity and love are, God is there. Christ's love has gathered us into one. Let us rejoice and be pleased in Him. Let us be in awe and let us love the living God. And may we love each other with a sincere heart. Where charity and love are, God is there. As we are gathered into one body, may we be alert that we will not be divided in mind. Let evil impulses stop. Let controversy cease. And may Christ our God be in our midst. Where charity and love are, God is there. May we know the joy that is immense and good from this age and beyond. Hear our prayers, loving God, as we pray the prayer of Jesus. Creator God, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom,